Cheng San Seletar Food Center is especially crowded today as PM Lee and his team of candidates for the Ang Mo Kio GRC are here to greet the breakfast crowd.
It's the third day since the election campaign kicked off, but the PAP and the Reform Party candidates for Ang Mo Kio GRC still have not run into each other on their respective campaign trails.
Over at this constituency and the GRC, we have not seen their activities nor their posters. We hope they can come around to share with the residents what their programs and what they intend to do for the residents of Ang Mo Kio GRC.
When Reform Party's team leader for the Ang Mo Kio GRC, Alex Tan, was contacted, he said his team has done 7 walkabouts at the Teckie and Kebun Baru area since nomination day. But he said the two teams have yet to cross paths, probably because the Ang Mo Kio GRC is a big constituency.
At the Reform Party's rallies, they did say that they want to pitch themselves as dragon slayers. So what will be your response to that?
Well, I think at the end of the day, this election should be about what you can do for the residents rather than looking at what you want to pitch yourself as. It's not so much as putting yourself at a particular position to say, I want to be famous or I want to be of a particular stature, rather than what can you do on a very practical basis. Do you understand the requirements of the residents? Do you understand the needs? What are the aspirations? And then we take one step from there, giving people concrete actions as to what are your solutions to meet the needs of the residents here in Ang Mo Kio GRC.
You must come and join our wellness club. You are here on the dragon, like me. You are a Colombian older than me. Smaller.
Besides PM Lee and new candidate Ang Hin Kee, incumbent MP Sing Han Tong, Inderjit Singh, Yeo Guat Kwang, and another new candidate, Dr. Intan Azura Mokhtar, are also catching up with residents at the walkabout. If elected, Ang Hin Kee and Dr. Intan will serve in the Cheng San Seletar and Jalan Kayu wards respectively. And Mr. Ong said he would like to work closely with Dr. Intan to serve residents' needs better.
We are neighbors,
This is the 46-year-old's 5th visit to the Cheng San Seletar market in the past 6 months. He also used to live in the Ang Mo Kio GRC, and his mother-in-law is still living there. Mr. Ang gave his first rally speech at the Yio Chu Kang Stadium the night before, and he's quite pleased with his performance.
The feedback was very positive. People, especially I think the Chinese part, they could resonate with some of the things I said. From the English part, I also received people who understand that, hey, I've been sharing practical, real issues on the ground.
PM Lee left the market with his wife Ho Ching after the walkabout. Meanwhile, the Reform Party is beefing up its campaigning efforts too. It will hold its first midnight walkabout to reach out to younger residents in Ang Mo Kio. Catch the Reform Party's midnight walkabout in our other clips.